the focus of my work has been people who have significant communication difficulties. So often the folks that have no speech or are losing their speech. Sarah is an incredibly successful artist. Sarah is a mother, incredibly bright, lots of opinions, lots of life history. That's who Sarah is. It just so happens that Sarah uses eye gaze to communicate and doesn't have natural voice. That's where technology comes in, measuring the movement of a person's eyes to know where they're looking. Then they can spell words or they can select phrases and they can communicate in that way.
Hello, Richard.
We're really interested in creating simple interfaces for smaller devices like smartphones that don't rely on external pieces of hardware. And it's machine learning that makes all of that possible. The Look to Speak is an experimental Android app which uses eye gaze to select phrases on screen and have them spoken out loud.
The idea of being able to use Look to Speak to communicate for people, you know, across the world in different economic and social situations is really important because actually it's based on something that is ubiquitous. You cannot create something as important as this in a vacuum. It's critically important to go and ask and work with the people that could benefit from a tool like this. Hello, Stina. Hello.
Hi.
Thanks for having us today.
I might move a little bit closer.
We're trying to see if it's registering your eye gaze.
Can I have a few minutes to try it?
My name is Sarah.
If you think of any way we could improve it, feel free to give us any pointers.
I will.
We're not replacing all this kind of heavy duty communication aid stuff because there's a lot of functionality in there. Look to Speak is for those important short messages where the other communication device can't go.
What is going on?
We all run a risk of having some form of a disability at some point in our lives. So something could happen to us, an accident, or we could have a scheduled surgery that would make us temporarily in need of some technology tools. I think there's a lot of access that can be really useful for a lot of people.
The barriers are coming down. We are getting close to something that actually can be put in front of people. People's lives properly can change.
Let's try it out and see how it goes.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.